On three, big breath in. One, two.
Waverly?
Hi, Auntie.
What are you doing here?
I haven't had time off since med school, so now's my chance before I start my residency. I haven't told my parents.
You made it!
Hi.
You're Rachel's neighbor.
I'm Blake.
Nice to meet you.
She okay?
Are you okay?
I'm okay. Are you okay?
Me? Morning.
Hi.
You can't swim, huh?
I kind of missed that as a kid.
I could teach you.
Why are you doing this?
I like spending time with you. I hate thinking about all the years I spent without knowing you and all your weird bits. Tell me about your parents.
I was dating them 4 years. They make sure I have everything that I need, but they don't really know me. Every news I get, I want to share it with you. Every thought I think. Are you looking at me?
No.
I kind of have feelings for Blake.
No kidding.
Here you are, having the best summer of your life, going after a boy you like.
I think I see lovebirds.
She's thinking about moving here.
It's too soon, right?
Hi, Mom.
Dr. Wong squeezed you into his research team. This is for your future.
My parents want me in Toronto. I'm not normally very impulsive.
Where?
Can we just...
Waverly, you lied to us.
I want to stay here with you, but I do want to be a doctor.
You don't have to act like this is anything more than summer fling.
It's time you ask yourself what you
want to
do.
I don't want the summer to end. You have to make yourself known in this life. Not for anyone else, but for you.